And today we are cheat moding, of course, because it's only day 7, and no one could have this unless they cheat mode or in there in creative. And we are testing out our bases today.
Lee, and I'm here too.
If you would have let me finish, Lee is over in his base, trying to survive the 7-day horde. We've got all kinds of shit outside, and I'm in my base, and we are getting ready for the 7-day horde, because he wants to see this go down. His base is a little smaller than mine. Mine is 3 stories, his is only 2 stories. He's got the attic in the first floor.
Mine's a lot more fortified.
My whole bottom floor is fortified. What the hell are you talking about?
No, mine's all fortified, though, because it has more bombs.
I'm not worried about bombs. I'm worried about strength. More strength
okay,
you have.
But, can I finish mine? Okay, but, I'm going to be speeding this up until this the time whenever I need to
Thing is you want more strength in your walls than you do in your fortifications until the
I know. I'm talking about, I'm going to speed up the video. So it's like a montage.
What the hell?
Okay, but I'm gonna start speeding this up.
Wait, I died, bitch!
Wait, what? Anyway, I'll see you guys again whenever I'm done building, or whenever it's hour 22, whenever the horde comes. So see ya.
Yeah, stop at hour 21. Later. Okay.
Stop building.
Yeah, stop building in the montage. Okay, I'm just giving you a heads up. Hour 21.
So, I'll stop speeding it up at 21 to see you guys whenever I get back. Bye. Okay. I should be speeding up. I should be sounding like a squirrel right now.
You don't sound like a squirrel. Reason I'm not doing a montage right now is because I don't need to.
No, you don't. You can't do a montage right now because you have to start a video and then you have to edit it so it'll speed it up. And yeah, it'll speed it up and you can just make it sound. It makes it go faster. It's actually really cool. Whenever you look at it, it's like one of those montages whenever like they have to go build
Who's
something.
Who's hitting my blocks over here?
I don't know.
Because my blocks were damaged. HP was
missing. Do I need to upgrade the roof? I don't think I need to upgrade the roof, right?
Not right now. Maybe later. Okay, I'm just letting you know right now, if you hear anything going on over here, don't worry.
Okay. I'm just gonna upgrade my floor of the house then, because I just need to do that. And it already is fast to upgrade, so I'm looking more faster whenever it's stand up.
I'm just tearing apart my walls. That's all I'm doing.
So, I can't speed it up right now. I can speed it up whenever I'm editing. So, that's even why I'm not coming up for them.
So, I'm going to make my help you. I'm going to fight for you. My daddy.
You sound like that, but you actually sound like you're sped up. It's kind of funny. Dude, we only have like 2 more minutes left. Oh god.
So hour 21?
Yeah. Why do I hear... I don't want to know.
What?
Why do I hear a chainsaw?
I'm cutting up some wood. It's a lot faster than using a freaking steel axe. So, that's just my house. Don't worry. I'm not tearing apart any houses. I'm opening my...
It sounds really close to my house.
Yeah, it's in my house. I'm only a house away from you.
I'm trying to steal again. You can, it's really easy to upgrade stuff now. It's really annoying because I always run out of the supplies now.
Yeah, that it's easy to upgrade, but then there's the supply part that's the hard part.
Yeah.
Yeah, it actually does.
Does it do a lot?
Yeah, I killed one within 3 nails.
Oh, cause this thing speed shoots them, so. Oh god, it's almost 21.
Yep.
I need to quickly do this.
Right there. Come on, place it.
Come on, keep upgrading.
There. I placed something on the roof of my house.
Ooh, it's so close. I'll probably just split. I know how to edit now because you just whenever you just want to speed up something and but you want to end it.
Oh, my dad
time.
Will be actually getting me the ad thing going.
Oh, the AdSense.
Yep.
Is it because you have to be 18 or older?
Yeah, he's gonna get me set up with a bank account as well, so I can get the money.
Oh God, dude. So, I actually need to do that too because I was gonna do that whenever I got home. Okay, should I get on my roof right now and start getting ready?
Yeah, I'm gonna do the same.
Okay, I'm just gonna start ending it right now. Let me start finishing up this.
Retreat to the roof!
Oh, I'm wet. Oh, dude, it's gonna be wet up here.
I'm just upgrading all my plywood things.
Really? I'm just putting down torches. Cause it's raining.
Torches aren't gonna help you.
What if you hold them?
All right, boarded up windows, good. Check, not check. Not check. Check.
I should be completely fine, I think. Oh, dude, it's 21.
I'm hurrying as fast as I can upgrade.
Hey guys, I'm back. And it's 21. Oh, shoot. Now I just need...
Yeah, screw this all!
Me and him were, like, freaking out. Because it's 21. And I don't know what to do. He does.
Yeah, I do. Don't worry. I got you covered.
He does. I don't. So, this is going to be kind of funny.
I've been through three different 7-day horrors. So, you got the pro right here.
I'm going to start out with my crossbow, I guess.
Oh my god, dude.
What?
I've got a black line on my street.
From what?
I don't know. But I'm moving my spotlights out, so...
Okay, that should start coming right now.
No, 22, exactly 22.
Okay. But, hey guys, we're back. And it's almost 22. I'm scared. He probably isn't.
I'm always a little scared when I start a new world on the 7-day hordes.
Okay, but he's basically scared, and we're just waiting for zombies to start coming, because I'm going to start out with my hunting rifle. All
right, the black line's going. I'm going to start out with my crossbow and my AK.
Exploding arrows?
No exploding arrows.
Okay, because I spawned them in.
Yeah, spawn them in, for after the horde day, or when you're just killing off a couple that have... missed the landmines, or there's no more landmines left.
Oh, dude, I forgot about something. I forgot to put down 2 more, for like the line to get back into your house.
Mm-hmm.
I was gonna put down, 2 spikes in front of there so they can't get in.
I put iron bars there, and it's only a small window for them to get through, and that's a perfect lineup so I could just shoot straight at them.
Okay. Here it is. Oh, now we're haunted.
Yeah, because there's no hiding from this unless you're in a bunker. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Keep your eye out. Keep your eye
Where
out.
Are they?
Watch the hospital.
What just happened? So are they going to come from the hospital?
100% chance they're coming from the hospital.
Well, then you know what? I'm going to use my exploding arrows. Because they're coming from a range now. I can hear them.
Shit, 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 shit. Where are they? Where are they?
Oh, I see them.
Where are they?
They're on my side.
They're on my side.
Dude, they're just like coming into the spikes.
That's the point of them. They're going for the front door.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know where they are. Oh, I see them. Gun them down. Don't let any of them through. Dude, they got through. They're my front door, I think. Oh, God.
Don't worry about your front door. Just stand at... Oh, my God, you have them all.
I do?
All I had was a dog, and now it's dead.
Yeah, dude, I have all of them. I'm just gunning them down now.
All right, I'm coming.
Die!
Up. Alright, I'm coming down to help you.
Yeah, dude, be careful. Be careful. I'm literally just shooting grenades into the other house, because that's where they are.
Didn't you light it up with spotlights down here? Are you serious?
No, I didn't. I have torches. Dude, I see you. You're right next to the hubcaps. There's like a secret little tiny place to get through. Oh, there they are again. Well, bye-bye. They're going for the next house next to me. I'm literally just shooting stuff into there.
There you go. Now we got some light.
Yeah, dude, I'm just shooting them into the house right next to me. Dude, right. I was not ready for a house next to me kind of attack.
Yeah, because they're trying to find a way easier in.
And I think I'm over there.
Yeah.
I'm not.
Oh, you just killed them all. Not yet.
Get rid of the bodies. They watch out for hubcaps.
Damn it, why didn't you tell me they were there?
Dude, I could have sworn you saw them.
I didn't see anything over there.
Oh, God. So, will they come from all directions? Or just one? Oh, there they go. I'm trying to keep it as possible.
Is it still light over there?
Yeah, there's light still there.
Good. Because that's you're going to be putting
in. There's one of them. There's a spider zombie. Hello, spider.
Reload. There's going to be more. There's about four of them in one horde. And they start summoning as soon as they get a hit. So you want to kill them with one hit.
I can't see any of them anymore.
Oh, there's a screamer.
That's the reason why I'm using the explosive crossbows. So
where
they all
the
die.
Hell is my backpack? My backpack is somewhere.
It's right over here. Oh, dude, watch out for the hubcaps. That's the entire thing. I'm just waiting for you to just run into more hubcaps. Dude, don't go for your backpack.
I got to.
It's swarmed by zombies. It's literally swarmed by zombies.
You wanna know what, you fucking zombies?
I'm literally just shooting them down.
Dude, I've been walking over your hubcaps for the past 10 minutes.
Where are you? I don't even see you anymore.
Dude, I've been walking over all these hubcaps.
You find your stuff?
Yeah, I got it.
There's a freaking dog behind you. Watch out, there's a dog behind you.
Yeah, I'm trying to lure him into the house.
Oh, I just blew him up.
For some reason.
Bye. Okay, so did they just come from one way the entire time?
No, they'll start spreading out after a while.
Dude, okay, because that'll be a little bit too easy. Oh, okay, the video clip sucks. Stop. Okay. The video clip has stopped for you guys, so I had to start that up again. Well, we're still here. There's just a ton of bodies on the floor over there.
I can't get out the fucking house!
You can't get out of there?
I can't, it sounds buggy.
I'm shooting stuff there. Here, I'm trying to help you. I'm just destroying stuff over there. Dude, I can't see them.
Dude, I'm sprinting and I can't get out the door.
Wait, are they going from behind now? Oh god, I hope not.
Fuck no. Yes. Yes, they're coming from behind.
Wait, they're coming from behind the house now? Oh, yes they are. Oh.
You shot me.
Dude, there's just hubcaps all around my house, so be careful.
You shot me.
I didn't hit you at all. Well, hello, zombie.
I'm gonna spawn some new ones. Some new weaponry.
So, where will they come from? Or are they coming from behind? I don't know where the heck they are. I know, I'm just looking out. Oh, night vision! Ooh, will this help me at all? Night vision?
No.
It won't? I could've swore it would. I'm taking down this tree so I can see.
Alright, I'm coming back with more weaponry.
I don't know where they are. Dude, I don't know where the heck they are.
Go outside and check instead of being scared.
Dude, I've been on Earth this entire time. I can't see them. I've literally just been waiting here for zombies to come.
Are you inside your house? Go outside your house.
No, I'm gonna stay on top of my house. I'm gonna stay up here. Oh, I thought you were a zombie. Also, don't try to go through the little tiny alleyway. Don't, because it's just full of hubcaps. Go into the house and go behind. It's a little bit easier. La 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 la.
There's nothing good in here anyways except for my pistol.
Dude, you know, I've been listening to, this is a lot easier than shared play, you know?
Yeah. Oh god!
It's the red moon!
Yeah. Every week, blood moon appears.
Kind of easy. Is there just like zombies in front of your house?
No, I'm trying to get out of this house.
Or are they behind you? Because I can hear you shooting stuff.
When
do they stop?
I guess this is the last guy because there's no more.
I don't know. I'm gonna stay up here until it's day. Oh, it's day 8. Did it stop?
Yeah. That blood moon, though. I'm gonna take a screenshot of that. That is just.
I can't. So.
I did.
Well, it's on video, so hey guys, look at this blood moon. Shoot it with an explosive. No, I'm kidding.
How did I do that?
What?
I was actually not even touching
it. Oh, there's a hubcap right there. There's a hubcap right there where you stepped.
There was no more hubcaps. They took them all out over there. That's why I walked there.
No, there's a crap ton more. Oh, shoot, okay.
Yeah, so, I'm gonna freaking
put crossbow bolts. If I shoot crossbow bolts, explosive ones, would that clean up the bodies?
No. It just make them move.
Can I leave the bodies there?
Yeah, you can leave the bodies there unless you want to lag out really bad.
I want to wait until morning comes to do anything. Because I'm just going to stay on top of my house.
Because I'm going
to
reinforce my base.
So, since it's day 7 now, will zombies come more often?
Since it's the first day of the first horde day?
Yeah.
Yeah, zombies come more often now.
Every single day, so we'll be running into more zombies, more troubles with that. Okay. Well, that means I need to go and grab a lot more guns.
That means you need to upgrade your house more.
No. Do I need to, like, upgrade my house, like, steel, and then upgrade the steel itself?
You can't upgrade the steel anymore. Just upgrade your house to steel.
Like, is this the best house, basically, you can get now?
Yeah, the steel's the best thing you can get.
So I don't need to do anything else, except for just upgrade everything to steel, right? Steel, right?
Yep.
I'm not trusting this death moon, okay? I'm gonna wait until this thing's over, okay?
Shoot it!
Wait, what are you shooting?
The moon? That is just that is cool, okay. Though.
I know, but that's really cool, I like that.
I made it through my landmines, bitch. I didn't get attacked at all, except for one dog. Your house was like...
I know.
They went for the weaker house, that's why.
No, dude, my house is the strongest house here. Yours is bigger.
Mine's more reinforced. Yours is less reinforced, but more defended. That's why they went for it.
I know, because I wasted my time. Who cares?
Are you just shooting randomly now?
No. Yeah.
Load up all my ammo back into this chest. Not the steel, sorry. The ammunition.
Am I concrete now? Gosh dang it.
I got 3 ammo crates for that reason, guys.
They should give us like a free gun because now since it's done with Horde Day. You know?
I'm gonna actually put some spotlights in my house.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Horde Day is done now.
Yeah, once the final zombie's been killed.
Horde Day. Yeah, it's on 7 days to die, and on the seventh day, it goes all heck. There's just a ton of zombies. It's the blood moon. Like, well,
yeah.
Look at this.
Yeah,
this is actually really cool. Look at this. It's a blood moon. The moon's red. The moon's red for a day. See? What is that? Was that the one burning they had? It has not
said. Oh, yeah, it does. The moon's turning darker, but also lighter at the same time. Not red anymore. Hey. It's turning white.
I don't want to run off, though. I'll stick with Oreos. And he's balls. Mom, did you see the bugger? Look at it.
Alright, I'm going to work on the roof.
That's pretty cool. So every single night, 7th day, but it's called 7 days to die.
Yeah.
7th day is basically hell.
Pretty much.
There's just a ton of zombies.
Yep.
He's agreeing to everything I'm saying. He's just like, yep, definitely.
And they get worse every time.
It gets worse every single time. So basically, it gets more hellish every single time.
I got a random zombie over here.
So is the 14th day the same?
Yep, like, but a lot harder. And a lot more zombies.
So, we really don't need to do anything else, except for just get a ton of ammo and get more spiked out.
Yeah.
Expand. like get rid of this house over here, right here, right next to me, and this other house right next in the middle of us, so we can just put down a ton of like mines behind us. Get rid of our backyard, just put a ton of spikes there. Just basically make our house better.
Yeah, pretty much.
And then we don't even need to shoot anything. We just let they just all die. Dude, I wonder how hard like day 300 is.
They don't get any harder after day 56.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What's day 56?
You get everything. Bears.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Do you get deers?
Huh?
Do you get, like, angry deers?
No, it's just bears.
Oh.
Bears are a pain in the ass. You do realize that.
I know. I was going for, that kid. I forgot his name. Heller Beast.
Mm-hmm.
And, I saw a bear.
Yeah.
I just ran.
Yeah, the only thing I had attack me today was a dog and myself.
And all my hubcaps.
Yeah.
Oh, there's another zombie that's randomly went to my hubcaps.
Because really I just walked in my spike, so I count as me killing my guys attacking.
Basically killed yourself.
I'm attacking.
Attacking what? My house?
No, my house.
Yeah. We need to get like people into our game and just see. And just
wait until you like. I got an idea. I got a feeling for something in the next update. You can venture around and find these like small little towns where you can hire people.
Oh, that would be really good.
To help you through your venture.
So I don't have to upgrade my house all yeah, day.
You can have them upgraded, or they can do stuff for you, or go get supplies, or
farm.
Yeah, get farming supplies, scavenge.
Oh, dude,
you give them.
You know that song from Ratchet and Clank.
Yeah.
You know that really good song, it's like a dubstep song.
Yeah.
It's on right now.
Well, I'm listening to some of my music. I've actually got to set up my music to where it rolls through. And if you're wondering why I don't play my music out loud, it's because it might be copyright.
Oh. You can't even play copyright music.
Yeah, that's why I'm not playing it.
Oh, I completely even forgot I was making a video right now. Oh, sorry about you guys. I completely forgot about you.
That's why I was talking about copywriting.
They can't hear my music right now because it's on Spotify. So, it doesn't play for them. I don't know why. It just doesn't. So, they can't hear anything. They just hear me talking. And
well, upgrading. I'm setting up my fort to where it has a sniping position on the roof.
Mine already does.
Well, a much bigger one.
I need to flat out my entire house. I should have done that before upgrading everything to concrete. Man, the steel, I mean.
I'm on my roof, dude. My house is taller than... Hi! We can see each other.
Yeah, we can.
My house is the tallest one on the street. What the stop hitting me, dude.
I just shot you with my sniper rifle. Hey, no, don't do that. I only shot you once.
I know, I have no more ammo for my sniper rifle because I put it all in the chest.
Oh, wait, let me see if I can no-scope you. I was going to try to no-scope you, man.
Screw you. You can stay out of no-scoping zone.
Yeah, you need to. I'll end up doing that by accident. Like, day 7, I'll end up accidentally no-scoping you whenever you come by.
No, you'll just scream like a little girl when you step on my hubcap mines.
Dude, trust me, I won't be coming to your house on day 7. On my own.
No. Like, if you visit one of these during the days that it's not day 7, you're gonna scream like a little girl when you step on my landmines.
Oh, no, so I might be playing this during, like, whenever you're not here, just to upgrade my house, you know?
Alright.
Aw, oh, man, the video clip ended. And who cares? You know what, I'm gonna take a small break from just upgrading my house a little bit. And upgrade the inside a little bit.
And no, what have I here? Where's the reinforced concrete blocks?
I wish I could have both of these games running at the same time, because then I would have share play going, so I can edit this video. And you could still play. You know?
Alright.
Yeah, I still need to do episode 2 of the roleplay.
Where's reinforced concrete?
Reinforced concrete. Is that okay if I go and start editing? Bro.
Don't be editing anything yet. We're still working.
Okay. Got it. I need more steel. You know what? I'm just gonna go and empty everything out of my inventory. Like most of my guns and stuff that I don't need to use right now. And I'm just
Whatever.
Gonna put them in here. So I can just have a ton of the supplies I need to upgrade my stuff in my inventory at the same time.
Alright. Putting together this base. It's gonna be the hardest thing. In my.
So I need a crap ton of concrete. Con.
CH my ass.
Concrete mix. Get 2,000. Go and get some steel. And some wood. Steel. Go ahead and just get that. Then grab some wood. Wood. Okay.
Ooh, and I bam, like the military blocks.
Are they good?
I said I like the military blocks.
I know. No, you know what we need to do? We need to just make the entire house upgraded, and then just like make it a little bit bigger. So the outside, and make it 2 layers. So the outside is all reinforced, and the inside is how we want it to look.
Damn it, I messed up again. There we are.
I don't think anybody's gonna have this big good of a house on day 7. You know?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do exactly what we did.
Yeah. But we're just testing and see what we should do.
This isn't gonna be my kind of primary world, because I don't like to do really survival.
So,
I'm really bad at climbing up these the ladders.
Dude.
Yeah.
When you go on your roof, let me know so you can see what I've got.
What is that?
This is gonna be my sniping area.
So I can just do this.
Stop! Or I will blow the fuck out of your house.
Okay, no. I come in peace.
Cause I can go grab.
You can give me a loyalty shot.
Okay.
Did I hit you? No! Not that kind of loyalty shock.
That's for shooting me.
Dude, is my house in no. Dreams?
No.
No. Is it because of that steel?
Yeah, it's only two parts missing. And it's that little rooftop.
Oh, the place that's supposed to be missing?
Yeah. Where you were standing?
Oh. I'm gonna go up there and look. I really do hate going up there, though. It's really hard to.
That was actually funny. I didn't actually think I was gonna hit you.
You did hit me.
I said I didn't think I was gonna hit you, though.
I know. Neither did I.
But I blew your ass away for shooting me.
I'm surprised my guy never overheats. Because he has every single little tiny, piece of armor that you can have on, all the time. Everything's damaged a little bit, but everything's still fine. Like, literally nothing's completely broken. Yeah, nothing's broken at all.
You shoot me again, I'm gonna just aim at your house next time.
Okay, dude, I gotta go. I know, I gotta go more so often now. See ya.
Bye. Hope y'all enjoyed this episode. Peace out.